many people be so working hard at it, or giving up. I'm never going to make it. Ramana Maharshi, one of the people who was considered to be a saint in India in the last century, left his body in 1950. Lived in an ashram in South India for all of his adult life, never traveled, only wrote a few small books, and just was there at the ashram. And people came to see him and sit with him and meditate with him, and sometimes to talk with him when he was willing to talk. And people would ask naturally, how can I be self-realized? And his answer was always, it's very easy. All you have to do is be very still. Well, that sounds like Patanjali second sutra in the Yoga Sutras, be very still. But he meant complete stillness. Stillness of mind and awareness, absolute stillness. But conscious stillness, not going to sleep, but conscious stillness. When the waves or movements in the mind and awareness stop, and we are aware, we are self-knowing. Our essence is all that remains. That's what Patanjali wrote in the Yoga Sutra. After Yoga Chitta Vritti Nirodha, he wrote, the seer abides in itself. The witness or the observer who is experiencing abides in itself. That a self-realization prevails. And then the next one, otherwise, attention and awareness is inclined to again identify with the modifying, the modifications of the mind. In other words, you revert back to former conditions of mental changes and modifications.